Enhancements incoming! Sorry, no open sales here. Now that is gonna pack a punch! Back for upgrades when you level that up. Make sure to tell your friends now.
Our doors be closed today in memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum.
I bet Rivet could earn some nice rewards if she fought in the arena now.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy, the bliss, the murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved... it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered!
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside, see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
Sorry, to be continued.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
Not sure. Nefarious Fort.
We knew he would come!
Oh,
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Bow for your emperor!
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on.
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you get here?
Their security's terrible.
Flagship. Progress report.
Goodness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you over using that. Dimensionator would cause problems. Oh.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives! Think of the treasures within! Weapons of unimaginable power? Lost episodes of Lance's journey!
Oh, those baubles are useless! The map is all we need. The rest can burn!
Wait! Does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be.
We just need to keep moving.
Boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor! Death ray activated!
For this.
Wait! Huh?
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet! Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey. Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off the ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
I had nightmares. Bone wounds would make a regular appearance.
That's another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. Layout of this ship is odd. Wouldn't have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit.
Here we come! Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do-no-violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
I am ready when you are.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs. That door's console is infected with virus.
What happened here?
Oh, glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go! My electro guns can't even scratch them!
dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us fall. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. Cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
Another gold bolt acquired.